are gathered here to join this man and this woman in marriage, Cyndi and Gary, and presenting yourselves here today, you are performing an act of faith in each other, a faith which should grow and mature and endure. No other human ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you now assume. To this understanding of love and to this interpretation of marriage, do you now give assent?
We do.
Gary and Cyndi, I require and charge you both that having duly considered the covenant you are about to make, you now declare before your friends and family your pledge of faith. Please repeat after me. I, Gary. Take you, Cyndi. To be my lawful wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love, honor, and cherish. Till death do us part. With my whole heart. And with my earnest.
And complete devotion.
I give you my love. I, Cyndi, take you, Gary. To be my lawful wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love, honor, and cherish. Till death do us part. With my whole heart. And with my earnest. And complete devotion. I give you my love. I have the ring. A circle is the symbol of wholeness and perfection and peace. May God bless these rings you are about to give and receive this day as a symbol of your abiding love for each other and God's love for each of us. Please repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
For as much as Gary and Cyndi have pledged themselves to each other in the presence of God and this company, I do now, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the church and by the state, pronounce that you are husband and wife. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Gary Pierce.
I'd like to present my brand new wife.
Good job, you two.
A happy couple.
try to extract it from the car.
you gotta look at this.
Oh, that is great.
Oh, there you go.
Yay!
All right, good job.
Yeah. Okay, where's the table? Could I please have more meat? These meatballs look great.
Mr. and Mrs. Wood, Mrs. Pierce, family and friends of Gary and Cyndi, we have gathered today and can bear witness to the vows made between Cyndi and Gary. We celebrate with great joy this long-awaited occasion. For those of us fortunate enough to be in a happy relationship, we fondly remember standing in your place. Cyndi and Gary, we share with you the great anticipation you must have for a long life together. And we wish for you all the brightness, the gold and the glitter to outshine the tears and fears of a new life. And now let us all join together, raising our glasses in a heartfelt salute, and wish you the very best of happiness and prosperity with each other. To you, Cyndi, and to you, Gary. To you both together, we raise this toast for your long life, well-being, and happiness together, for as long as love shall last.
We're doing this video, mostly get back. We're doing this video, one, for a keepsake, but two, because we have some family that can't be with us today.
And we wish you were here.
And we wish you were here. Aunt Sis, Cousin Bob, Aunt Cynthia, Uncle Wes, and Aunt Penny.
And we normally don't have anywhere near this much fun.
They are definitely married now, and we'll be that way for days to come.
This is going to be their first dance together. Husband and wife. Hopefully it won't be their last. Depends on how much he steps on her toes.
You are so beautiful.
How many people want me to mush it in her face?
Woo!
I want her to mush it in her face.
I didn't say that.